heart disease has now become the leading cause of mortality in India. So we should be aware of what is the reason for why heart disease is rising. Some risk factors which we can modify are called modifiable risk factors, like diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, smoking, lifestyle changes like lack of regular physical exercise, high intake of carbohydrate rich food and stress. While certain non-modifiable risk factors are family history of cardiovascular disease, old age, male sex. These risk factors can well be reversed by adopting a very healthy lifestyle, like choosing good nutrition, stopping smoking, doing regular exercise, keeping your weight under control and practicing relaxation technique, and controlling our own blood sugar, blood pressure and cholesterol by regular doctor's visit.